I must say, during my lowest moments over the last 6 years, which is crazy, that's the last time we had a party, I would often think back to all the love that I felt at the Tata to my Tata's party, which is ironically 6 years ago today. I had no idea. So I think back to the party as well as the banger, and I dreamt of the day that we could all get together and celebrate life, and here we all are. I live every day with metastatic breast cancer that's in my bones. It's truly mind-twisting at times, but I refuse to sink, and I refuse to complain. If you know me, I don't have to tell you what friendship means to me. I read a quote that said, friendship isn't one big thing, it's a million little things, and I could not agree more. So thank you for all of your support, your continued friendship through all these years, or even months for some very important new friends in my life. You know who you are. The phone calls and text messages are always appreciated. I hope that today's memories will carry me through the next 6 years, because I'll still be here. Just saying. I feel so full of love and could not be more grateful for all of you. So since this is called A Bash for My Dash, I have to read the Dash poem. So here we go. I read of a man who stood to speak at the funeral of a friend. He referred to the dates on the tombstone from the beginning to the end. He noted that first came the date of birth and spoke the following date with tears. But he said what mattered most of all was the dash between those years. For that dash represents all the time that they've spent alive on earth. And now only those who love them know what that little line is worth. For it matters not how much we own, the cars, the house, the cash. What matters is how we live and love and how we spend our dash. So think about this long and hard. Are there things you'd like to change? For you never know how much time is left that can still be rearranged. If we could just slow down enough to consider what's true and real and always try to understand the way other people feel and be less quick to anger and show appreciation more and love the people in our lives like we've never loved before. If we treat each other with respect and more often wear a smile, remembering that this special dash might only last a little while. So when your eulogy is being read with your life's actions to rehash, would you be proud of the things they say about how you spent your dash? I'm still here, so just know that I love you, and please remember to take care of your bartenders. Everybody get on the dance floor. Let's go.
What's up, everybody? On behalf of Andy Seeley, welcome to A Bash for My Dash. Andy, we love you. My name is Jay Roy, alongside my boys, DJ Move, DJ Eddie Stack. Let's have some fun.